It's not really until, I would say, maybe 74 that disco started to have a sort of a signature sound where you're like, okay, this is what disco sounds like. And the first example of that is the Eddie Kendrick record, Girl, You Need a Change of Mind. That had all of the elements of disco, the breakdowns, the orchestration, the funky drums with the congas. And that directly came from Church. Eddie Kendrick said that the idea for the vamps and the breakdowns and everything all came from going to church.